It is now 6:07. A heads up from the Philadelphia Streets Department. Many residents can expect delays once again this week for their trash collection. Officials, though, are asking residents to put trash and recyclables out on their normal pickup days. The department had hoped to catch up on collection last week, but the storms caused even more delays. And with workers calling out sick, along with increased waste from people working from home, that's all contributed to late collection and some big trash pileups.